guys, this is Gbronics 2500 soundbar. So now I'm going to show how it works. Here we have to charge. And red LED lights up. So now it's connected to the power. Along with the product, we get a remote. Now I'm going to show the features of the remote. This is the power on and off button. Now it's on. It shows a blue indicator. If I press this, the green indicator comes. So I can connect to one device. Yellow indicator indicates for multiple devices. This is mute button. This is volume increase, volume decrease, and this is nest play, nest back play, and this is pass and play. This is treble decrease, treble increase. This is bass decrease, and this is bass increase. This is EQ pair. For connecting to a mobile or laptop, if you press this, it connects to the device. Now I am going to show how to connect to mobile or other devices. First open settings, Bluetooth, and now you have to go to remote and press EQ pair for 2 seconds. Now it's connected. Now I am going to play a song. I'm going to play a Tribular song. So now I'm going to play the song. Now I'm going to increase the volume. So now I'm going to mute the video. Now it's muted. Now I'm going to pause the video. I'm going to unmute. Now I'm going to play again. So I decrease the volume. And this is next video, next song and next back song. Now I'm going to play next song. As you can see, it changes here. See, I can go back also by pressing back button. And this is treble decrease and treble increase. And this is bass decrease and bass increase. So we can keep this in horizontal way or vertical way. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.